When Michael was at medical school in the 1950s, Papua New Guinea was an Australian territory, and patrol officers had only recently ventured into its uncharted regions. There, they encountered a totally alien world of Stone Age cultures, cannibalism, sorcery, and tribal conflict. Reports started to emerge of a mysterious brain disorder. To try and understand more about sorcery in the foray, Michael turned to anthropologist Shirley Lindenbaum, working in a nearby village.
People talked about sorcery all the time. Any outsiders who walked through the village were watched in case they picked up little particles of people's food or hair clippings. So sorcery was an obsession.
To the people of Papua New Guinea, sorcery is likened to a form of murder, and justice was commonly sought through revenge killings. These were the second highest cause of death after kuru amongst the foray.
The West Australian is giving away something you can't describe on the back of a postcard or fit within the viewfinder of a camera. You can't sum it up in a slogan, capture it in a souvenir, or bring it home in a suitcase. Win one of five WA Dream Holidays just by collecting coupons in the West Australian and the Weekend West.
Yeah, been away.
Mental illness can affect anyone.
So, what have you been doing for yourself?
I took some time off to sort myself out.
How are you doing now?
Yeah, I'm doing better now. Thanks for asking.
But if we all think positive, we can end the stigma of mental illness.